fitness. Fit, physically strong and healthy. Fitness in. Sedentary, in which you spend a lot of time sitting. Down, a sedentary job slash lifestyle. Slumped, sitting in a position which is not straight. Or upright, often without moving. Out of shape, not in good physical condition, you need to get yourself into shape. Badly, very much, used for emphasis. In need of something, requiring something that is important for health or happiness. Identify something, recognize a problem need, and understand exactly what it is. Flight of stair, a series of steps between two levels. Exhausted, very tired. Shaky, feeling weak and perhaps shaking because you are tired, il. Sin unsteady. Beat of a heart, make a regular sound or movement. Muscle tone, the strength of your muscles. Have trouble doing something, find it difficult to do something. Exercise, DOA physical activity in order to stay healthy, do slash take exercise in abnormally, in a way that is different from normal. Run down, tired and easily becoming ill. Cramp, a sudden pain you get in your muscles, often after a lot of exercise. Time to do something, the time when something should happen. How fit are you? Do you lead a sedentary life, stumped in a chair all day? If so, you could be seriously out of shape and badly in need of exercise. Use these symptoms to identify your level or fitness. You feel out of breath after walking up a flight of stairs. You feel exhausted, weak or shaky after just a few minutes of hard exercise. Your heart continues to beat fast for 10 minutes after exercise. You have poor muscle tone, for example, your muscles feel soft. You have trouble getting to sleep at night after you exercise and feel abnormally tired the next day. You feel tired and run down most of the time. You get cramp in your side after a very short run. It's time to get started on an exercise program. Word focus. If you are out of breath after exercise, you have difficulty breathing, equals taking air in and out of your lungs, you need to get your breath back slash catch your breath.